the San Benito County Sheriff's Office has identified the 48-year-old Hollister man killed in a car wash shooting last week. The Sheriff's Office says Efren Amezcua was shot and killed after a fight at the Hillcrest Car Wash. The suspect was later caught and identified as 39-year-old Jose Angel Valdez. Valdez is facing murder charges stemming from that shooting.